Am I not smart enough?
Am I too ugly?
Am I too fat? Pretty
woman, TV, magazines, the radio, and advertisements. They have the strongest influence on females and their body.
Philip Meyer from the University of North Carolina informs us that in a society where the ideal body is become thinner, women in general have been found to overestimate the actual size of their own bodies. That's right, folks, Barbie dolls. They are considered a rite of passage for many young girls. However, not many know that they can be a main contributor to eating disorders. Dr. Margaret Ashwell, science consultant and former director of the British Nutrition Foundation, stated that a particular study found that Barbie dolls, which are far thinner than traditional shapes, and particularly at the waist, make girls want to be unrealistically skinny and slim when they grow up. These ultra-thin images that are implemented into their heads via the media not only lowered girls' self-esteem, but also decreased their satisfaction with their actual body size, making them, of course, eat less, and in conclusion, suffering from a disease known as anorexia. Okay. If that's the way it must be, okay. I guess I'll go on home, it's late. On August 2nd, 2006, at 9:15 p.m., Luisel Ramos died of heart failure caused by anorexia while participating in a fashion show. Ramos had felt ill after walking the runway and subsequently fainted on her way back to the dressing room. She died at the age of 22. Ramos's father told the police that she had gone several days without eating. She was reported to have adopted a diet of lettuce and Diet Coke for 3 months straight before her death. 6 months later, on February 13, 2007, Luisel's 18-year-old sister, Eliana, also a model, died of an apparent heart attack believed to be related to malnutrition. Research suggests that exposure to mass media portraying the thin ideal body may be linked to body image disturbance in women, says Janet Hyde, professor of psychology and women's studies. Leslie Heinberg states that commercials and advertisements geared towards healthy foods and weight loss techniques may affect a woman's weight issues in the more negative way, as many of these models are also underweight. Women who see these advertisements for products that promise weight loss might find them to be ineffective methods. Fad diets and diet pills may set women up for failure, leading to low self-esteem and possibly an eating disorder. Why do I look to all these things to keep you happy? Maybe get rid of. A study conducted by Heidi Posavac about university and college students showed that most women perceived pressure from their peers to be thin. The most influential messages, however, were the comments from the opposite sex. One study found that peer teasing about weight was associated with negative body image among women. Moreover, it has been found that the effect of peer pressure was greater among students with high internalization of the thin body ideal and high levels of body dissatisfaction.
Can you speak a little louder?
I'll think about you, Mom.
Can you speak a little louder?